What's up, y'all? Come on in here. Because I know, you know, some of y'all new folks on here. I know some of y'all new folks on here. Some of y'all Hammond people on here. What's up, Delton? I know Hammond has sent y'all over here to my damn page. So, I'm going live from this page. What you doing on here? I didn't even know we was friends on here. But I know Hammond has sent y'all, you know what I'm saying, sending all y'all to my page. What's up, Khalid? I know Hammond sending all of y'all to my page. Y'all, if y'all don't know, she done got my Facebook page shut down again because I put on a post on there about, you know, I'm interviewing her husband today, you know, and she pissed, and y'all can screen record this motherfucker and send it to her. She pissed because, you know, I'm finna interview the man again. She shouldn't have been, I have to be spending the man money. And it got the man's shit, it got his shit shut down. You know what I'm saying? If you weren't doing all the shit that you were doing, you wouldn't be trying to stop the interview every time somebody get ready to talk about your ugly, nasty, cradle-faced motherfucking ass. Bitch, you gonna get that shit shut down. You was on your line talking about my children, talking about my husband, talking about me, all kind of shit. But see, bitch, that kind of shit don't hurt my motherfucking feelings, bitch, because you can talk about them. But tell that hoe this. Bitch, I'm moving back down south in a couple of weeks. And pull up, hoe. I'm moving back down south in a couple of weeks, you know, and bitch, pull up. You know what I'm saying? Shit. I mean, I'm still gonna do this interview with your husband, bitch. You know what I'm saying? He's still finna tell on your ass, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Your husband contacted me. I ain't contact him. He contacted me because he know people is gonna goddamn, it's gonna help to get his motherfucking story out, bitch. You already tried to kill the man. And now you down there stealing the man motherfucking money out of his goddamn disability. It's his damn money that he get from being in the goddamn military and shit. And the man wanna come out here and say what the fuck he got to say. I know you know what I'm saying? Doing all the shit that you doing, you around here talking about you peeing in the man mouth. You around here talking about goddamn the man that ate your pussy with your period on. Bitch, the man ain't even wanna fuck you, bitch. I mean, your pussy stink. I told y'all that. Y'all already know that the bitch pussy was stinking. Y'all already know that, bitch. I told y'all that the bitch booty ass stink when she get up out your car. Her ass be stinking. So, you know, I don't even know why, you know what I'm saying? The bitch mad. The interview is still gonna go on. And that's why I was already a step ahead of this hoe. That's why I had posted on there yesterday. Because when I woke up this morning, I was blocked off my shit. That's why I posted on there yesterday that the interview is gonna be here. That the interview is gonna be here on my Instagram. I'm gonna go live on Instagram because I already knew the bitch was gonna try to get my Facebook shut down. It's too easy to get Facebook shut down. All she gotta do is get all them minions to come over there. All right, see you later, Bernard. All them minions to come over there and just report your motherfucking page and be lying and shit. That's all she got to do. So anyway, if she get this bitch shut down, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? The interview gonna still be on my YouTube, Pillow Talk with Kenyondra, and Somebody's Business. B-I-Z-N-E-S-S. Ho, I'm still finna get up in your motherfucking business. Somebody screenshot this to that hoe. Bitch, I'm still finna get in your motherfucking business. Bitch, you still finna be motherfucking exposed with your stinking, nasty, hot, snotty pussy ass. Bitch, you still finna be motherfucking exposed. Everybody still finna know what type of hoe you is. You know what I'm saying? Why you around here going across the country to perform for 4 or 5 motherfuckers? Like, bitch, you is sad. You on that goddamn cracking that heroin so motherfucking bad. Bitch, I don't even know how motherfuckers still even come to see you. I don't even know how y'all dumb assholes still defending this bitch. You know, y'all can see this hoe. Talk about folks' kids. I ain't even said nothing about this hoe. Except for I'm finna interview her nasty, dusty pussy ass. And I can't even remember that bitch name. Because somebody sent it to me. The bitch who screenshotted something. She finna get ready to move. And she selling her bedroom. Tell that bitch come by. Tell that hoe to come by the motherfucking bedroom suit. Yes, I'm finna motherfucking move. I sure am. When your mama business go into another tax bracket, bitch. And she call you and say, I need you to come help me run my motherfucking business. And I'm going to make it worth your motherfucking while. Bitch, I'm coming. You know what I'm saying? I'm coming. Bitch, the business is going to be passed down to me and my sisters. I'm coming. I got to learn the motherfucker. I need to learn the business anyway. Bitch, my mom in a whole nother tax bracket. Bitch, I'm trying to be in the tax bracket. I'm coming to help. So, you know, that's why I'm moving back down south. For everybody that's wondering, well, she moving back. Yes, bitch, that's why I'm moving back home. Look, I'm moving back. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, just let that hoe know. Yes, bitch, I'm moving back down south. And, bitch, you in Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? You in Atlanta in my stomach. Bitch, I just moved from Atlanta not even 2 years ago. I was in Atlanta for the last 13, 14 years. Bitch, that's where my family is. So let that bitch know that. That we will pull up on that hoe. And that ain't no motherfucking, that ain't no goddamn threat. That ain't no threat. That is not a threat, period. You know, that ain't no threat. What's up, boo? But I'm just on here, you know, addressing this bitch because, you know, this hoe done got my damn Facebook shut down for no reason. Because, you know, Facebook's stupid as fuck. Don't do no investigating. Just shut your shit down and then they investigate. But that's fine because, bitch, I'm still gonna goddamn infant still sit down and talk to your husband and then he taking me out to dinner, bitch, when it's over. I'm still finna be all up in your shop, hoe, you know, that you said was your shop. I'm still finna be all up in that. I'm still finna, you know what I'm saying, be up in that nigga bitch tonight. Get parlaying. Send back, lay back, bitch. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, you know, and are you still being mad, hoe? You know? Your motherfucking ass, you know what I'm saying? You was trying to beat the man and steal from the motherfucking man and shit, so he had to divorce you. And this is the thing about you, Hammy, because I really hope y'all let this hoe see this shit. If y'all have noticed, every time that bitch done did some dirty ass shit, she get to making all these motherfucking videos and talking shit and popping shit when she know that somebody finna get ready to say something about her motherfucking ass, and when she know that the truth about to get ready to come out of her ass. Y'all dumbasses just watch this hoe. You know what I'm saying? She get the lying and making up shit and all that different type of bullshit every time this bitch get caught doing some shit. And then y'all motherfucking minions take y'all dumb ass right on over. That bitch say, go get they plays blocked. Go report that whole pack. Y'all take y'all stupid, low self-esteem, mustard sour draws wearing motherfucking ass and go right on and do the shit. Y'all hoes ain't got no motherfucking mind of y'all own, and y'all bitches ain't got no motherfucking sense. I couldn't talk to a bitch who goddamn don't wear drawers and bleed it on herself and through her motherfucking clothes. A bitch couldn't tell me to go do no shit. A crackhead couldn't tell me to go do no shit, bitch, and I go do it, but y'all take y'all dumb mustache right on over there with her motherfucking ass and do the shit. That's cause y'all bitches has got low self-esteem. Y'all ain't got no nigga. You know what I'm saying? All that shit. Just like the bitch still talking about my husband, still talking about you fucking around with the age girl. Bitch, we know that. Everybody know that. Everybody know when they hear me say he was fucking around with that shrimp fried rice. Everybody know exactly. Bitch, you can't tell nothing on me. You can't tell nothing on. Bitch, I have no fucking skeletons in my closet. None. I don't got you, and you my only fucking enemy, hoe. The only enemy that I know of that I even got. So you know what I'm saying? It's you, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you mad. You mad. You brown here, bitch. You got 300 and some motherfucking thousand followers. Bitch, I ain't even got 2,000 followers, and you worry about a bitch with less than 2,000 motherfucking followers. That show how sad you is, and that also show that you be that what I be saying be the fucking truth. I don't got to lie on this hoe. This hoe is on heroin. This hoe is on crack. You know what I'm saying? This bitch smoked them funny fucking blunts and shit. Yeah, bitch, you do. You know what I'm saying? If I was lying on you, you wouldn't even give a fuck. But you give so many fucks. You know what I'm saying? Because the shit is true. You is a bitch. You is a damn 34-year-old fucking crackhead, bitch. And then you want to talk about all this education and shit that you got. Bitch, you ain't got no education, hoe. Where the proof at, bitch? How the fuck you got all this education and you sleeping on Verlaine, pooted out, nutted that ass motherfucking soap from Value Village, hoe? How the fuck is your motherfucking ass? Where your education at? Bitch, it ain't helping you none, bitch. You done smoked your motherfucking brain cells out, hoe. You see what I'm saying? Bitch, you done smoked your motherfucking brain cells out. Your motherfucking ass is sleeping on somebody's sofa. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, begging for $12. Stealing out this man motherfucking account and shit. So, bitch, what is the education doing for you, bitch, that you say you got? Because she done said she got all this education and y'all dumb motherfuckers believe the shit. But have you ever seen any goddamn proof? Where the proof at? Ain't nobody never seen a degree, a certificate, or none. Bitch, we ain't even seen you write the shit on a loose leaf piece of paper. None, bitch. None. Then, bitch, want to talk about, oh, they got, her husband got one car. Bitch, we got a car. Bitch, you ain't even got no car, hoe. You round that bitch on Ike and Mike, bitch, and ride around in goddamn Verlino clunking ass motherfucking car. So, bitch, you ain't even got no car.
shit bad about this hoe. He wouldn't say nothing bad about her. He wouldn't down talk her. He ain't say nothing bad about this shit. Y'all could go back to even to his lives and shit that he got. The nigga never said nothing bad about the hoe. You know what I'm saying? I been stopped talking about the bitch. You know what I'm saying? The nigga ain't never said nothing bad about this hoe, period. But now that we're doing this video, bitch, you been still talking about him, not, you know what I'm saying? The man, you just stole the man money. Bitch, that make a nigga feel like, say, fuck you. Fuck trying to be quiet and be the bigger person, because you play with that man money. You play with his fucking livelihood. And then you want to say, then the hoe, and these hoes don't believe the shit. This bitch gonna say she stole it to pay the bills at the cable box, to pay the cable box bill, because she didn't turn the damn cable box in. Bitch, quit lying. Damn, quit lying, bitch. You was lying. That bitch ain't goddamn paying no motherfucking. Bitch, you a crackhead hoe. Y'all don't even worry about bills, bitch. That's why the fuck you ain't goddamn no got no bills right now.
You can go here.
That's why you ain't got no bills now, bitch. Cause you a crackhead, bitch. Everybody know crackheads don't pay no motherfucking bills, bitch. You don't give a fuck about no goddamn cable. Bitch, you don't give a fuck about no goddamn cable box, bitch. You just around, I'm saying, babe. You just around here just stealing the man goddamn little disability money and shit. Just stealing, but you don't give a fuck about him though. You don't give a fuck about him, and you want him to leave you the fuck out. He don't even bother you, bitch. You bother him. See, what y'all don't know is I know what be going on the inside. A lot of y'all hoes is on the outside looking in. But bitch, I'm on the inside, cause when she do fuck shit, I get a phone call and I get papers and proof to see what the fuck going on. So in case this nigga need a witness outside of his family or some shit, here I go. Cause bitch, I would testify against you. I would raise my hand to guard on you, hoe. I would testify against all the dirty shit you doing. And bitch, you can't even come back down here cause you got warrants down here for robbery, bitch. Cause you wanna rob niggas. This before she even met Lewis. This is a case she caught before she even met Lewis and then conned his ass. I wish she would have left your motherfucking ass. Lewis, you should have left that hoe in the goddamn hotel that you met that bitch in down there on the whole stroll. All down there. In downtown. You should have left that hoe down there. Anytime a bitch pay $25.88 for a room, bitch, she's selling pussy. You should have bought no pussy from her. He ain't even buy the pussy from her. The bitch was so goddamn just knew she had to came up on a lick. He ain't even have to buy no pussy. She gave the pussy up to his ass on the first night for free. So, you know, bitch, you just always just, you know, just eat some shit. Bitch, leave me the fuck alone. Because, you know, I ain't call your husband to interview him. Your husband called me, bitch. He wants me to interview him. And then you trying to goddamn block and stop everything you can motherfucking stop. Bitch, I'm still finna tell it, hoe. The name of my show is Somebody's Business, bitch. I'm finna get all up in your motherfucking business. Bitch, we finna hear about how bad your hygiene is. We finna hear about how musty you is and nasty and dusty. We finna get down. See, bitch, we ain't even get down and dirty with your ugly motherfucking ass the first motherfucking time. And, bitch, you one of them hoes that don't know that about washing, using separate bath rags on your motherfucking face. That's why your shit broke out, because that motherfucking bump ass pussy you got. Bitch, you gotta stop washing your pussy first. Wash your motherfucking face and all that shit, then wash your pussy, because you putting that shit on your face. That's why your face look like shit, because that shit you keep rubbing around on there. That's why your shit fucked up like that. But anyway, I'm finna get ready to get the fuck on off here. I just had to come on here and let y'all know. I'm going to go live when I'm finna get ready to do the, like 30 minutes before I actually go live. I'm going to let y'all know. But it's going to be on here. And if that bitch shut this bitch down, it gonna be on motherfucking, it gonna be on YouTube. So it's still gonna get out, bitch. We still finna talk about your nasty, trifling motherfucking ass. We still finna talk about your thieving, hot, musty, nasty teeth motherfucking ass. Bitch, we still finna talk about you. We still finna go in on you, hoe. You know, so, I mean, I know you used to stop and you get to sit on your page and talk about everybody and go in on everybody else. And then as soon as somebody say something, that's that crackhead shit. You know what I'm saying? That crackhead shit be having you thinking that some shit, you know what I'm saying? That you invincible or some shit. Bitch, you could be touched, hoe. I'm finna talk about your, and I'ma save it. I gotta save everything I'ma say, cause I'm finna go in on you today, ho. I'm going in on you. I got my motherfucking wine, bitch. I got my motherfucking blunt, bitch. And I'm finna getting ready to go in on you, hoe. You finna be exposed. You gonna stop lying on me. You gonna stop lying on me. You gonna stop lying on this motherfucking man. You know, and then you love to try to say you, she all over my marriage. Bitch, you ain't mad. You worry about my husband gonna get a little shrimp fried rice, bitch. You know what I'm saying? You in my shit. You every chance you get to tell a bitch her husband cheated on her with that bitch. They know I tell them. Cause I got every live I got, I do. I make sure I remind his motherfucking ass. Bitch, I already told y'all. Y'all already know when a nigga do something. You gonna remind his ass for the next 2-3 years. Bitch, I remind him enough. He don't need no help. Trust me, he know. He know. But the thing is, where your husband at? Come on over here. Where your husband at, bitch? Cause he divorced you on 222. Where your husband at? You know what I'm saying? Your husband left you, and I know, you know what I'm saying, bitch, they got to hurt your motherfucking feelings to see, you know what I'm saying, that, you know, this girl and her husband, they went through some shit, but, you know, her husband fought for his motherfucking marriage because, you know, he ain't never leave. You know what I'm saying? He the motherfucker ain't never leave. The nigga was at my door from the day I found out. You know what I'm saying? So he ain't never leave. He fought for his marriage. He wanted his marriage. We got in marriage counseling and all that shit. All that shit, he dragged me to that hole. It took me months to motherfucking go and I finally went. He fought for his marriage. This is a real motherfucking marriage. You see what I'm saying? This is a 15 and a half year relationship. This ain't no, I just met you and fucked you at the hotel, bitch, and wiped your motherfucking ass because you conned me. You see what I'm saying? It ain't that. You know, this a real motherfucking marriage. And, you know, I know it got to hurt to know that your husband, it got to hurt to be the bitch that got left. You know what I'm saying? That hurt hit different when you don't get the chance to divorce that nigga and leave that nigga. You see what I'm saying? That hurt different. That shit hit different when he left your motherfucking ass and he put you out. You see what I'm saying? And you got banned from your own shit. You can't go back over there. You see what I'm saying? Because there's no contact order in place. That got to hurt. You know what I'm saying? That bitch, I got the hurt. You know what I'm saying? It got the hurt that you done had 50 of them goddamn abortions, bitch. And you done lost 50 of them goddamn babies. You forgot about the conversation that we had, bitch. It got the hurt that you see my 3 beautiful children around here flourishing. You know what I'm saying? My 16-year-old about to go to college. You know what I'm saying? My 18-year-old about to get ready to go to the military so she can go to high school. And my, you know what I'm saying? My 13-year-old that's just fucking flourishing in middle school, bitch. It got the hurt. You know what I'm saying? For your mama to be a crackhead, then you turn around and be a crackhead. You know what I'm saying? My mama got a multi-million dollar business, bitch. I'm finna go run it. You know what I'm saying? Because it's getting passed down to me. I got to learn it. She don't want nobody else to run it but her 3 girls. So I'm the oldest, so I'm moving. You know what I'm saying? And go help my mama make this bread. Help her grow our company. You see what I'm saying? You know, my mama doing shit like, you know, building generational wealth for her kids. Your mama down there sucking the white man dick so he won't put outside, bitch. Round up playing with your dog and watching your dog and shit. You know, because you ain't got no more siblings and shit, bitch. You know, y'all ain't got, your mama ain't got no get up and go, no drive, you know what I'm saying, to have you shit. So you out here thinking that you can keep popping pussy and they gonna help your motherfucking ass get a goddamn career going. Bitch, it ain't gonna work. Don't nobody want that sourdough smelling ass, yeasty ass pussy, bitch. Don't nobody want that shit. So that shit ain't gonna work. Tell your mama, bitch, to get her motherfucking ass up and get a goddamn job and get off her motherfucking knees sucking that white man dick because you thought you were gonna suck a nigga dick and get you and come up on you a business. Bitch. No, you want hoe? You ain't worthy. You too nasty and dirty and low down. You ain't gonna never have shit or be shit. You gonna still stay coming to these shows with 5 motherfuckers gonna be there. You ain't gonna never be shit or have shit cause you low down and you fucking evil, bitch. You know what I'm saying? You evil. And for y'all ugly, stupid motherfuckers, I ain't talking about the bitches that got good sense. But y'all stupid, dumb motherfuckers that's running over here, all these new people that the goddamn follow me on my page, I don't know if him sent y'all ass over here or not, or if y'all coming over here to be with that fuck shit, but if you is, fuck you. If you ain't, welcome, bitch, welcome. You know what I'm saying? But the bitch ain't gonna be shit. That bitch that y'all running behind following, what happened to the CBD company? Where that's at? What happened to it? Where the CBD at? She don't even be talking about the CBD no more. Where's the CBD at, y'all? Where the company that all y'all was gonna invest in with y'all stupid motherfucking ass? It just goddamn made me mad to see black fucking women. White ones too, but I'm black, bitch, so I'm speaking from a black perspective. It just makes me mad to see a bunch of black fucking women that's fucking sheep and fall behind a hoe that's goddamn ain't got shit. How the fuck y'all follow a bitch that's going from pillar to motherfucking pole? From house to house to house. Ain't got, y'all bitches own property. Y'all bitches got careers. Y'all bitches got motherfucking, y'all entrepreneurs, y'all hoes are nurses, all kind of shit. Y'all bitches are grandmamas. You see what I'm saying? And y'all let a fucking 34-year-old crackhead tell y'all bitches what to do? It's sad. The shit's sad. I'm embarrassed for y'all motherfucking ass. You know what I'm saying? The shit, a bitch that with that little of a fucking education and with that little self-respect for herself and for other people, women of color, where she cuss y'all ass out. Now, I cuss a bitch out because it's how I talk. You know what I'm saying? But to be on my motherfucking live, belittling women and telling you, fuck you pussy ass hoes, I'm not finna do that. Bitch, because I don't want to look at other black women. I'ma cuss you out if you cuss me out. You know what I'm saying? I'ma call your ass out if you cuss me out. But I ain't finna be on my live talking. Look at all these pussy ass hoes on. What the fuck? Why would I do that to people that support me and that watch me and that, you know what I'm saying, and that's uplifting me and helping me make money and shit? Why the fuck would I do something so fucking dumb and stupid like that? But y'all yet and still run y'all motherfucking stupid ass right the fuck on over there and be running behind and sucking up in this whole pussy. Bitch, your lips go have gangrene in them hoes. That's why some of your bitches lips like they got the gout in them bitches' neck. Because you're sucking on that whole nasty-ass pussy. But, you know, let me get the fuck on up off of here, child. Because, you know, I just had to come out here, you know what I'm saying, and let y'all know that the interview is still going to go the fuck on. I'm going to let y'all know 30 minutes before because, you know, he got to close down the shop. Make sure the shop is clean and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, the interview is still going to, we still going to talk about this stinking asshole. We still going to expose this bitch. So, you know. No, tell me, bitch. I ain't gonna say no name. Tell me. Because I'm the petty motherfucker that'll say it. Tell me, bitch. Hit me up, infamous. Hit me up. Tell me, bitch. Because I'm a motherfucking sad. Fuck that hoe. I'm sick of this bitch. So, you know, I'm gonna see y'all later on. Let me go up here and get me something to motherfucking eat. Because, you know, I ain't no crackhead, so you know I actually eat. You know what I'm saying? But if you notice that bitch when she motherfucking eat on live, notice that hoe don't be, she don't be eating like the bitch don't be having no appetite like that for real. I just sat down and broke bread with that hoe plenty of time. You know, I had to feed that bitch. So, you know. But you know, bye y'all. I love y'all. I'ma see y'all later when we come talk about this hoe. Yes, bitch gonna be dressed to the motherfucking nines. I'm finna go get my goddamn hair cut. So, you know, why should we tie my hair and I'm bald headed? Bitch, I'm bald headed by choice. But your shit, bitch. That motherfucking rug, that shit on top of your motherfucking head, bitch, your shit fucked up for real. That's because you got all them goddamn diseases and bitch, you don't drink enough water, hoe. Drink some water, bitch, and your skin to quit looking like that. Me, I'm full of moles on my face. I inherited them from my mama. My mama, my sisters, my auntie, we all got all these fucking moles. But bitch, that skin, you got that dust ass motherfucking skin, that shit dirty, look like a bitch want to scratch it like a tooth like this. Bitch, you need to drink some more water and you need to bathe. And bitch, and then y'all need to run over there and tear that hoe back that motherfucking bath she took. And I got the screenshot on my page on Facebook, Kenyondra Sings. Scroll down there and look at that whole bath water and it looked like motherfucking ginger ale. Bitch, you need your ass whooped. Cause you just don't even bathe. You take one bath out the motherfucking your bath water look like Coca-Cola. So bitch, you need, look at this motherfucker here. Look at this motherfucker. Look at this motherfucker here. Look at this nigga here.
I ain't got no time. I'm good, bro.
I ain't got it, bro. You see what I'm saying? We ain't got it. You see what I'm saying? You can't even. These some bold ass crackheads out here, baby. They gonna come to the dope. We'll buy you something to eat, bro. But we ain't got no money. We ain't supporting no goddamn habits and shit. But okay, but let me get on, y'all. Cause my husband is finna go in here and get him something to eat. And I'm going up here to see what I want. But, let the hoe know, though. Let the hoe know. Let the bitch know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? Let the bitch know she can watch my live. You know, she blocked me. I ain't blocked that hoe. But, you know, let the bitch watch my live. Because I'm going to get a hoe some tips and shit on bathing and all that kind of shit after the interview. You know, shit like that. Because, you know, the bitch be wiping back to front instead of front to back. I be trying to teach that hoe lesson so she can stop getting no fucking bacteria infections. You know, her husband, though. But, all right, y'all. I love y'all. I love everybody that support me. Thank y'all for watching me and shit. Make sure when y'all did this video, make sure y'all share that hoe. Because I'm upload that bitch on my motherfucking my YouTube. So make sure y'all share that hoe. Bitch, we finna still talk about your ass and get the word out. But anyway, I'm like a goddamn pastor that can't do the benediction. Can't obey. I know. Just can't. You know how them pastors. You know how them. You see that? You know how them goddamn pastors. Them bitches be finna quit preaching 50 long times. You be like, bitch, we the same here another hour. But I'm finna go. But anyway, y'all, I'm finna go eat because, you know, nigga wanna feed you. So, I'll see y'all later. Bye.